and where, surprisingly, food is not really the number one thing on their minds.
Well, I didn't really come here for the cuisines.
Chips, cheese and gravy.
As long as I've got brown sauce.
There's nothing wrong with brown sauce, but there's really fabulous local dishes to be had lurking in the back streets, in hillside villages, and next to the hundreds of markets that a lot of holiday makers miss altogether.